I've got laser eyes and I'm not afraid to use them.